hey, listen, not that it matters, because it probably doesn't, but we have that new law, you know? So I feel like it's kind of my job to ask, were you born a guy?
Well, I identify as male, so not a big deal.
It's not a big deal. Not. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Don't let this happen to you, because this could happen to you.
Brought to you by the Asinine Laws of North Carolina and Mississippi and, I guess, Texas. Next. Really, guys?